Barack Obama and his family are scheduled to arrive on Martha's Vineyard later this week for a 10-day vacation. But it was 12 years ago, in 1998, another first family came to the vineyard for some rest. But this time, it was partly to get away from the spotlight of a worldwide scandal.
It was Buddy, the president, Chelsea, and First Lady Hillary Rodham Clinton. Come for safe haven in a show of friendship met by Vernon Jordan, whose role in the Monica Lewinsky affair may now again be questioned, and by Islander Carly Simon. The president, who said it was time to reclaim his family life, appeared protective and concerned about Chelsea as Hillary lagged behind. It was Hillary, the president, confessed he misled along with the rest of the nation. Through a spokesman, the First Lady today insisted she would stand by her husband and that the matter was personal and private. But despite that, or maybe in an attempt to show courage and unity, the first family in their first public appearance since the president's confession spent over a half an hour shaking hands with supporters who had come to the tiny airport to greet them. The first night on the vineyard, the Clintons have gone into seclusion. We're told they do not plan to leave the Friedman estate until at least noon tomorrow. But here along the Oak Bluffs Marina, most folks think the Clintons deserve that solitude.
It's definitely a personal matter. I think we spent way too much money, way too much time.
But I think she's a pretty tough lady to be able to say that, and I guess we'll see if she does stick by him.
Boats have lined up along the marina, and most of those here have come for vacation, but also have their opinions about the president and his vacation, too.
I think it's ridiculous that our country's come to this. Somebody's life is scrutinized that closely.
I think it's their own business, and we should just let them deal with it.
At Martha's Vineyard, Diana Kelsch, News Channel 10.
Of course, Diana Kelsch there reporting, and as you know, the Clintons will return to the vineyard for several more vacations.